Hello everyone, my today's video is dedicated to my parents, teachers and mentors in my life. Yes, today I am going to talk a different topic from nutrition. I keep talking about nutrition, but today is going to be something different. Yes, we would have heard that saying that parents are our first God and teachers as well. I totally agree to the statement. Whatever I have achieved till now, credibility goes to them. Yes, my parents have been supporting me and guiding me in each and every stage of my life and always kept motivating me. Stage fear, all of them have it, right? Yes, but for me, my class teacher, Vinuta Miss, she was the one to notice that quality in me, that I can perform well on stage fear, and she was the one to force me to participate in a drama competition for the annual day. And I was cribbing about that when I was a child, but now I realize that importance. Gauri ma'am, she had come for campus recruitment in my college and she recruited me, and I till date feel so obliged, because in such a position where I am into a sports nutrition, full credibility goes to her. Otherwise my future would have been totally different. Zarna ma'am, Priya ma'am being my coordinator, all these three teachers have taught me the practical approach of sports nutrition, and I totally respect them, and till date they guide me as well. Yes, and my elder brother, my mentor, he has guided me not only as my brother but my friend, my, you could say, boss as well, where from school till my work life, college life, he has been guiding me, helping me and each and every stage of my life, and I'm really thankful to him, especially guiding the difference or to get adjusted from a college student atmosphere to a working atmosphere. It's totally different, where he was the one to, you know, guide me, and I'm really thankful for the same again. And yes, my fiance as well, he was and he's still my backbone of all my difficulties what I have faced during my work life. And we as a nutritionist find it difficult when it comes to technology, being tech savvy. Yes, today also, the way I'm talking on a video, there is also a camera fear. Everyone cannot talk on a camera. I used to also fumble a lot. But again, this credit goes to Vishal sir and Shweta ma'am, what I have recently learned in a lockdown phase. I have utilized my lockdown phase in a positive way, and because they are the whole and soul benefit of making my YouTube channel. They gave me confidence and I have made my YouTube channel and I'm making my videos, and the other skills of software, editing tools, etc. Again, I would even give credit to Neil sir and even Hitesh sir as well. So I really thank all of y'all to help me. And yes, learning is there in each and every stage of our life. At the same time, I do get messages from my dietitians whom I have trained, especially Madhvi. She messages me every single year. She will not miss it to message me. And I would like to even tell them thanks as well, because while me making them learn, I have also learned a lot of things from them. So thank you very much. And last and not the least, if I would have missed all the teachers and professors, obviously I cannot take name of each and every teachers and professors in this video, and please do not take it personally, but I wish a happy Guru Purnima to all my teachers, my professors in my school life and my college life, and thanks a ton. Where whatever I am now, definitely credit goes to all of y'all. Wish you a very happy Guru Purnima. Thank you for watching me, for having so much patience and listening to me. Thank you very much.